Hey guys, the Game Phantom here, and today we're going to be playing Moonbase. We have to land on planet something and survive for 1 week on the moon. So it's really a race against time in the beginning of this game, because we have to start by crafting a shovel, which is essentially the pickaxe of the Minecraft pickaxe of this game, and I didn't even pick up my shovel. Okay, so gotta equip the shovel, because this is a hard game. And you're going to starve. Like, there's so many ways that you can die in this game. Most of the time, it's starvation or suffocation, in my experience. Because this is hard. This is absurd, and it's amazing, and it actually reminds me a lot of The Martian. I don't know if the game is actually directly inspired by that, but it is very similar. I mean, you're stuck on a planet, you have to survive. Oh my goodness, there's like no ore. This is not good. This is not good. Okay, here we go. Here's some more. Ooh, oxygen is insane. That's not good. That's really low. That's really low. Okay, let's close that. Yeah, this is not good. Okay, shut that. Okay, now. How do we make that? Okay. We need two of these, so we only need to make one of those. And then we need to make more of that. Okay, and then this, we need copper wires, so let's craft that. Can we make one of those? Yes, collect, which means we can make this now. Okay, that's good. Now that is one of the most immediate things. Oh gosh, we're hungry. Let's use that. Okay. Now, let's start building that, and then we can actually breathe in here. But yeah, this is a very difficult game, mainly because I don't know how to build a farm or any sustainable source of food. Is there anything in here? A metal beam for building structures. Okay. I wonder. Oh no. Solar panels need dusting. Better get out our feather duster. And oh no, the air is going, the power's going. Let's actually equip that, and maybe we can get some stuff from this scrap. Okay. 6 days left. Just gonna wander a bit, not too far. Okay, more ore, that's important. But what's even more important is food, because food is hard to come by on the moon. Shocking, I know. But it is really hard to get, and goodness, this is not an easy game. If you guys want to download this game and play for yourself, there's a link in the description. I actually found it on itch.io, which is where my game is being hosted. Do I have everything I need? Yeah. Okay, let's get in the ship. Okay, close the airlock. Okay, so we do have our air. Oh, we're really hungry. This is... Okay, we really just need to, like, there's no time to waste. For this, I need to get food. Food is pretty much the most important thing in this game, you know, besides the oxygen. That's also really important. Okay, we can get this stuff later, but food is one of the only things that you really just need. Okay, good. Please give us three. Oh my gosh, it is just such a cheap thing when that plant only gives you one, because you need three to make anything. I must be. Okay, let's get back. Oh no, I think we might have gone too far. Are we gonna have enough oxygen? Because as soon as we run out of oxygen, we die. Oh no, I think we're gonna die. We're gonna die. This is not good. This is not good. Oh no. Okay, let's eat our last food. Oh, we can't take much longer. Okay, I think we're almost there. Come on, we can survive. We're not gonna die. Oh no. Okay, we're almost there. We can make it. Oh no, Okay, 3 days left. 5 days left. No. Oh no. We suffocated. We went too far. Well, guys, if you want to try out this game for yourself, there will be a link in the description along with links to my games. If you guys enjoyed this video and want to see me try to play more and not starve or suffocate, then leave a like and a comment down below, and that will let me know that you guys want to see more of this. And yeah, I will see you guys next time. Goodbye.